here in Dublin, it's time to get down to business with Louis and the over 25s. But when Louis was given this category, he wasn't happy.
I didn't want this category.
Now the over 25s have everything to prove.
Louis holds the key.
This makes me feel more determined.
I really don't want to let him down.
This is our last chance. You know, I've got six people, I'm going to pick three.
Now helping Louis make the all-important decisions is one quarter of pop supergroup Westlife, Kian Egan. Louis has handpicked all the songs today which he thinks best suits the six remaining contestants. They all know that this could be their last chance to change their lives forever. But for 34-year-old mum of two, Nicky, her life changed way before the X Factor.
It's an enormous day for me today. Absolutely enormous day for me today.
Due to some tough times at home, she gained a lot of weight and her singing dream disappeared.
Didn't go out, ate myself to the point where I got to 17 and a half stone. And then I went down the gym and I lost 8.5 stone. And I felt fantastic. I felt on top of the world.
But then Nikki's world collapsed when she recently lost her dad. But today she's putting the past behind her and looking forward to the future.
Off you go.
Give me one moment in time.
I always try not to think about my dad when I'm performing. But today I will be thinking of my dad. Because I need the extra strength today.
Then, in that one moment of time, I will feel eternity.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Nicky.
Thank you very much.
See you later.
She needs to work on her performance a wee bit.
Yeah,
you know, like her hands and stuff like that, you know.
Yeah. There's always a cabaret.
Yeah, but close your eyes. And she's an amazing voice.
Not all the contestants have made it this far with Louis' support.
The winner is here.
Yeah, but it's not you.
Could be.
So, can shelf stacker Icaro finally impress Louis?
Let me tell you something.
That I'm a queen. I'm a widow.
If you look into Louis' eye, you can see he does like us.
Thank you very much, Icaro. Thank you. See you later.
Thank you.
Kian, welcome to the world of Icaro.
He's in his own little world, I'll give him that much.
Yeah.
What did you think?
He's obviously got a screw loose, like, you know. But he's different.
For the over 25s, today isn't just about being one of Louis' final three. It's about starting their lives again. And for 46-year-old housewife Zyta, it's a chance for her to finally have a voice that can be heard.
X Factor means a world for me. That is everything I want, you know, to achieve my dream. There's no way for me to go home without winning.
In your own time.
Thank you. Give 100%, everything I've got, you know, from my heart, from my spirit, from my soul, you know.
Cesar, thank you very much.
Thank you.
This woman just wants a chance. She only wants one chance, and her future is almost in our hands.
It's a pressured and testing time for everyone today. And for 38-year-old primary school teacher and mum of two, Beverley, she's been pushed to the limits more than most. At the age of just 10 days old, her teenage mum gave her up in the hope that someone else could give her a better life. And ever since then, she's never felt anyone's truly believed in her, until her first X Factor audition.
In my opinion, one of the best auditions we've had this season.
What Simon said to me meant so much. You'll never know what that meant to me. And no one can take that. You'll just never know.
And baby, every time you touch me, I become a hero. I'll make you safe no matter where you are.
Thank you, Beverley. Beverley, what would it mean to you to get through to the next stage of the show?
It would be huge. It would be just huge.
Okay, thank you very much.
All the contestants know that if today goes right, they could say goodbye to their day jobs and start living their dream of being a singer. And for 30-year-old carpenter Daniel, today is a reminder of what could be.
I enjoy my job and I enjoy the people that I work with, but it's not what I want to do. It's not what I want to do at all. I've always wanted to do music.
It's now time to make a change.
Okay. Take your time.
Am I ready for today? No. I don't think anyone could be.
If I remember when I was young, but the things that made me wrong, and I know there's a way, and I have to go. And I know that I have to go.
Thank you, right. Daniel.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
This guy is different. He's different than anybody else on the show, and we haven't had anybody else like him. But he makes me nervous.
After an emotional day, there's now just one more contestant to be seen. 31-year-old Daniel.
I'm a proud single dad of a beautiful son, Theron, who's now three. He is everything. He saved me, really. Unfortunately, I lost both my mum and my dad in the space of a year. There's no way of preparing yourself for something like that. You couldn't really comprehend. You can't think of that kind of thing happening. But then along comes this light, and it's Theron. I wouldn't be here right now in this scenario if it wasn't for little Thiers. I think it's very important that he sees me go for what I believe in. It's how my mother and father were with me, chasing my dreams.
In your own time.
Thanks very much, guys.
Stones taught me to fly.
I'm dying for this. I think that's the first time I've actually admitted it to myself, actually. I am dying for this. It's what I want.
When you float like a cannonball.
Thank you very much.
So that is it. Louis' acts have done all they can. All they can do now is wait and hope they've done enough.
We have to pick three people, and we've got six.
Okay.
Where do we start? I really like her. I like her because she's passionate, she's talented, and this is her last chance.
Don't think I could face thinking about my dad. Because I look into the sky and I just think, can you see what I'm going through for you?
I'm just hoping that it was enough. When I close my eyes, I just want to see me winning.
Kian, he won't deliver on Saturday night. And I cannot take a chance.
If Louis does not put me through this time, I never go away. I'm coming back next year.
I think you're mad if you put him through.
The idea of failing or coming short of your actual ultimate goal, it's not a nice tasting thing at all.
He could be amazing. He could shine through big time.
He could shine. He needs a lot of work.
It means everything. Right now, it means everything.
I think we have our three here. I could have a winner, and I'm a lot more confident than when I got this category.
So, Louis has made his decision.